here we are at the Lowell Observatory in Flagstaff, Arizona. It's named for Percival Lowell, who discovered the planet Pluto in 1930, and this museum was originally built to be his office and library. During the day, they have historical tours and solar viewing, and at night, they have scientific activities and night viewing, you know, stargazing, and we just look through a telescope at the Andromeda galaxy, and there are tons of things to do like that.